Hello and welcome to The Loop. I'm Matt Bruning.
And I'm Erin McBride. Is winter finally over?
Yeah, and with snow on Mother's Day, I certainly hope so. And if we get any more snow at this point, I think we would hit a record. So let's recap this past winter.
Our men and women spent just under 1 million hours behind the wheel, the equivalent to 112 years, driving 9.1 million miles clearing snow and ice from the roads we maintain. That's enough to make 19 trips to the moon and back.
We used 16.5 million gallons of brine, that's rock salt and tap water that's mixed right here at all of our ODOT facilities, and more than 740,000 tons of salt. That's a 74% increase over last winter. Last week, we told you about the Wellsburg Bridge and noted that it was 4,800 tons. So the amount of salt that we used this past winter would be about 154 Wellsburg bridges.
The final number we want to share isn't a good one. Our crews were struck 46 times this winter. Please always remember to give our crews room to work and slow down and move over no matter the season.
May is Bike to Work Month. And what better way to celebrate than to get out and find a new way to work or discover nearby bike trails to take the whole family on a ride. Lucky for you, there are some really cool new resources from ODOT and ODNR to guide your way. Updated just last year, ODOT's Bikeways map highlights all the bikeways in the state, more than 3,000 miles of trails. You can find it at transportation.ohio.gov/bikes. Also, another great resource for not just bicyclists is ODNR's Ohio Trails app called Detour. Detour features all types of multi-use trails, from equestrian trails, motorized trails, snowmobiling, and of course, bike trails. You can download it from the Apple App Store or Google Play. With more Ohioans choosing to bike as a mode of transportation, ODOT is finalizing its Walk, Bike, Ohio plan, which focuses on developing a framework for advancing active transportation and outlining critical actions for ODOT and its partners to focus on over the next 5 years. I promise more will be coming about this exciting new plan. Oh, and check this out. I'm kind of excited about this because just a few weeks ago, I took my two sons, Mac and Nico, on their first 15-mile bike ride to Franklinton. We rode on the Camp Chase Trail and the Ohio to Erie Trail. It was a great time, and we grabbed dinner at a local restaurant. So what are you waiting for? Get out there and bike. And remember, bikes are considered a vehicle in Ohio and can be ridden on any public road in the state, except limited access freeways. They must follow all road laws, just like any other car, truck, or SUV. Who knew?
Thanks, Dave. The American Council of Engineering Companies, also known as ACEC, held their annual partnering conference here in Ohio. The virtual event focused on how consultants and ODOT work together to improve transportation in our state.
Well, Erin and I were honored to host the awards ceremony to recognize the projects that promote good partnering. Congratulations to all of the winners this year.
Drive Ohio and Fly Ohio were proud to join dozens of other entities for the 2021 COSI Virtual Science Festival. They focused on smart mobility technology and career opportunities with ODOT and our Drive Ohio partners.
Attendees were able to check out interactive experiences with each of the participating agencies, including building a homemade helicopter with Fly Ohio and Ozobots with Drive Ohio. Get more ODOT news online at transportation.ohio.gov. Follow us on social media. And we always love those story ideas and feedback to loop@dot.ohio.gov.
And now you're in the loop.